See, the next menu is view menu. View menu is basically used to see your document in a different mode. Okay, for example, you want to see your document in reading mode, you want to see your document in print preview mode, you want to see your document in blog mode. So we have a different mode available in MS Word. So if you want to go to view menu, go to click on view. Suppose I want to see my current document in the reading mode. You see what reading mode is, say. The best way to read a document, including some tools designed for the reading instead of writing. So we are using reading mode. So click on reading mode. So your document will be coming in reading mode format. You see, this format is called reading mode, like a book. This is one side of the chapter and this is another side of the chapter. And we have different tools available. You can find or search. If you want to find any word, go to find and here you will write. For example, I want to search now. Let's say now. So these are the lines who will contain now keyword in their text. Is it clear? Okay. So in this way we can select. You see, it is already highlighted here. Is it clear? Okay. So this is called reading mode. This is clear to you? Okay. Now let's come to the press escape key and you will come back to the normal mode. This is the normal mode right now. So by default, whenever we are working in computer, so which mode is activated? Print layout. This is print layout mode. Okay. If you want to see, suppose I want to post this file in the internet. I want to post this one on the internet. So how you will post? Click on web layout. So click on web layout. So when you will upload this page into the website, so it will look like in this format. Is it clear? This is called web layout mode. Clear or not? Okay, clear? If you click on print layout again, it will be normal mode. Then after we have draft mode. If you want to change this document into a draft format, drafted documents, then click on draft. So this is a draft mode game, you see. Very small mode. Okay, draft mode is very small mode which you can use. Okay, clear? If you click on web layout again or print layout again, your document will be normal. So this is just the views. You can see in a different format. For example, I want to create my document like a subheading. So what you will do is, you can create topic. Select this topic and click on outline mode. Now you see, outline, what kind of outline you want. You want this heading should be the main topic or what? So this is your choice. So QuickBook is the main topic. So click on, this is C plus sign will come. Okay. After that we have subtopic, how to create a copy book. So click here. This is a subtopic and this is the subtopic here. Now you will click on plus. You see. So now it is working like a table. If you click on this one plus sign, all topics will be displayed. So this is called a outline mode. Like means you want to make an outline. You don't want to read all the documents together. You want to create step by step. Like I want to read one paragraph, then one paragraph, then one paragraph. Then we are using outline mode. If I click on close button, then document will come in a normal format. You see automatically style will be applicable in this document. Clear? So this is your view menu, different kind of views. Next we have ruler. If you want to click on this one, you see one scale will be activated in both sides. You see, horizontal and vertical scale is coming. If I click on off, it will be gone. Okay. If you click on grid lines, so you will see your text will having some lines here in the back side. If I enter a new page, so grid line will come in each page. Okay. Clear? Clear or not? If you make it off, then it will be a normal. Again, normal page will come. Clear? If you click on navigation pane, so in the right side navigation pane will come. You can search result or heading. Different views are available here. If you want to see how many pages you have entered, so click on pages. So it will tell you how many pages we are. Two pages right now. First page, second page. Clear? In the second page, if you write anything, for example, welcome to the class session. So you see, in the second page also right now, this heading is displayed. Whatever text you will bring in the second page, that will be selected in the preview mode. Okay. Your text will be displayed in the preview format. You see both the pages. This is first page preview, this is second page preview. Okay, if you make it off from here, then navigation page will be gone. Clear? Okay, next we have zoom. If you want to increase the size of your document, not the size, the view of your document. For example, I want to increase, by default it is how much? 100%, right? Normal. If you want to see this text, if you decrease, you will see your text is became small now. Okay, if you want to make it zoom, so bring it 100, it is normal right now. If you want to increase from here, you see, you can increase this text. This is called zoom option. Okay, clear?
Yes.
So now by default zoom will be 100%. Clear? If you want to see one page at a time, click on one page option. This is one page. You see, one page will be visible at a one time. If you want to see the multiple pages, then click on multiple pages. So two pages will be displayed together. Clear? Okay, now it is a document of book. It is a book document. Clear? If you want to see again in a single mode, then click on one page. Again, one page document will be visible. So make it normal from here. So document will be normal now. Clear? So if you want to increase or decrease the page width, so this is the page width option. It will increase the page from the normal width. For example, right now it is 105. So let me bring it to 100. Now click on page width. So you will see it will increase the width to read the page in a proper way. Okay, clear? Like this way we can increase or decrease. If you click on 100%, again your document will become to 100%. And what is the minimum length? For if you want to decrease, suppose I want to decrease more my page. So click on this icon. You see, this one icon is coming 100. Click on this icon. So how much percent zoom you want to see? Suppose I want to see 10% zoom. So click on 10%. So this is a 10% zoom. Your document is very small. Okay? But if you want to increase the size or you want to see the normal page, then click on 100%. By default, every page will be visible in 100% format. So click on 100%, your document will be normal now. Clear? Up to this part, any doubt you have? Up to zoom. Clear or not? Okay?